Hello from Austria. I'm Max Holder. I'm with the BFI. Today I tell you something about vocational training in Austria. Anna and Rudy have to plan their future. That's a difficult question for all students after the 9th year of school. There are two options. They can stay at school or start vocational training. Now I explain the way vocational training works in Austria. At first it's a hard decision to choose the right profession. There are so many options. If this is done, the students start their training in our dual education system. Rudy, for example, wants to become an IT technician, so he starts working in a company and is trained by his colleagues and the boss. But Rudy has also to go to school to learn all the theoretical stuff. And this for 10 weeks each year. The whole vocational training takes 3 to 4.5 years depending to the kind of profession and its complexity. After that, Rudy can start his own career or look for new goals. Maybe he finds a new challenge in a new job or company. He can go and work abroad, improve his skills and learn more, or he can start his own business. So you see, vocational training is a great thing in Austria and offers every student many chances to have a great career. This was a short overview about vocational training in Austria. Goodbye, your Max Holder. Created using Powtoon.